door and it hits at exactly at the center of the door. And now we have to calculate the angular speed of the door just after the bullet embeds inside it. So by conservation of angular momentum, we can write MVR is equal to I omega. Mass 10 gram, so 10 into 10 raised to power minus 3 into 500 into R. The distance from the bullet from the axis of rotation is 1 by 2 meter. Moment of inertia is given 5 and omega. And after solving it, omega is equal to 1 by 2 radian per second. So option second is the correct answer. Question number 19. A particle starts SHM from position of rest at t equal to 0. So for the given SHM, we can write x equal to a cos omega t. For the given SHM, we can write x equal to a cos omega t. Its kinetic energy becomes maximum at t equal to 3 seconds. It means the particle has traveled from extreme position to mean position in 3 seconds. So we can write t equal to 3, and that must be equal to t by 4, and that implies t equal to 12 seconds. That will be equal to 2 pi by omega. Now we have to calculate the ratio of kinetic energy to potential energy. So the required ratio, kinetic energy to potential energy, and that equal to 1 by 2 m v square divided by 1 by 2 k x square. So 1 by 2 m. Now we want v. So after differentiating that equation, we obtain a square omega square sin square omega t divided by 1 by 2 k. K is equal to m omega square. So m omega square. And placing the value of x from here, a square cos square omega t. And finally, we obtain that equal to 10 square omega t, 10 square. And from here, omega is equal to 2 pi divided by 12, 2 pi divided by 12 into 1, t equal to 1 second, that is given in question. So that is equal to 1 by root 3 ka whole square, and that is equal to 1 by 3. So finally answer 3 is correct. In question number 37, a stone is thrown vertically upwards with an initial velocity of 10 km per second. Then we have to calculate the maximum altitude, and that will be approximated value. Neglect air resistance. So when we have thrown stone in vertically upper direction, by conservation of mechanical energy, we can write one by two mv square, and that will be equal to mgh upon 1 plus hyr. It should be noted that we are going to calculate the approximate value. So after substituting the values here, we obtain, after calculation, h is approximately equal to 25,000 kilometer. So option 3 is the correct answer. Answer 3.